What's up guys and welcome back. Today's video is going to be very interesting to all Oculus Quest owners. At this point, I guess you already know that you can supersample the Oculus Quest image by increasing the rendered resolution. This will give you a sharper and much better looking image not only in the Oculus Home environment but also in most VR games. In this video, I will show you 6 minutes of side-by-side comparisons of video recordings and screenshots between standard Oculus Quest resolution and double resolution thanks to internal super sampling. Afterwards, I will also show you how you can do this on your Oculus Quest easily with just a few clicks. Before we begin, a big thanks to all my Patreon supporters and a special thanks to my official sponsors on Patreon, Commander Darklight, Art Armin and VR Ambassador. So I think I will just let the video clips and screenshots talk for themselves. Note that all of the video clips have been recorded internally in the Oculus Quest with the same video resolution. All the screenshots was also taken directly inside of the Oculus Quest with the same image resolution. The only thing that differs here is the rendered resolution of the VR image thanks to supersampling. The default resolution of Oculus Quest is 1280x1280 pixels, while the almost double resolution made by the supersampling is 2048x2048 pixels. You can of course use a lower or higher supersampling value, but I think supersampling times 2 is a good example, and going further up might introduce some lag and stutters in more graphically advanced games. The resolution 2048x2048 is playable in many games on the Quest, but some of them unfortunately could get some reprojection, which is not optimal. This is of course caused by the limited Oculus Quest hardware. As you can see, the image clearly gets a higher resolution with the supersampling enabled. There is more details into everything in your view, the clarity is better, and it also looks less blurry and jaggy. Anyhow, I'm just gonna be quiet now and let you have a look at the side-by-side comparisons in a bunch of VR games on the Oculus Quest. What do you think, guys? Let me know in the comments down here below. Now I will quickly show you how to enable super sampling on your Oculus Quest. It's very easy and you don't even need to sideload any application. But you need to enable the developer mode on your Oculus Quest, and I will show you this once again very quickly. You can enable the developer mode using your Oculus application on your smartphone. Before you can do that, you need to go into this website, log in with your Oculus account and apply as a developer for free. It just takes a few seconds and it's free, of course. Once you have done that, you can enable the developer mode in the Oculus application on your smartphone. Next, plug in the Oculus Quest to your computer with the provided USB-C cable and make sure it's recognized as a device in Windows. Go to this website now, and I will give you the link in the video description, of course. Here you can download a batch file called QuestASM that you will need to apply the super sampling. Just click on download and save the batch file in any temporary folder. You need one more thing to get this running, and this is the SDK Platform Tools. Go to this website and click to download, put the zip file in the same folder as before, and now go into the folder and extract this Platform Tools zip file, just like I'm doing here, and you will get a new folder. Lastly, move the QuestASM batch file to the new folder. Now go into the folder now and double click on the QuestASM batch file. It will open a blue PowerShell window. Here you have all the available options to choose from. I will skip talking about most of the stuff in here, as the application or batch file lets you do a lot more than just super sampling, but let's keep this guide short and save the rest for another video. Now to pick any option, just type in the number for that option and hit enter on your keyboard. The funny thing is that super sampling is called texture size here. Don't ask me why, but I can assure you this option is super sampling the image resolution and not the textures. As you can see, number 3 gives you the default resolution. Number 4 gives you a super sampling of 1.5, or in other words 150%. Number 5 is super sampling of 2.0, which is close to the double default resolution. This is the option I have used for all the comparison clips and screenshots you have just seen. Number 6 and 7 goes even to super sampling of 2.5 and 3, but I think it's overkill and not many games will be playable with such a high resolution. So to change the super sampling value to 2.0, just type the number 5 and press enter on your keyboard. The changes takes effect immediately, or at least in a few seconds. If you don't see any change, try restarting your Oculus Quest and do the command with the batch file again. Also, note that after every reboot of your Oculus Quest, the headset resets the resolution to default values again. You can also do a manual reboot by choosing value 19. Now try this and let me know what you think, guys. In my opinion, the super sampling makes the Oculus Quest games look so much better. In addition, if the game cannot handle the resolution with full frame rate, try maybe the option 4 with super sampling set to 1.5, which also is noticeably better looking than default. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and subscribe for more videos, and please leave a like on this video if you found it helpful or interesting. I spend a lot of time on my video content, and if you appreciate that, please join my Patreon to support me further. A big thanks to all my lovely Patreon supporters, and a special thanks to my official sponsors on Patreon, Commander Darklight, Art Armin, and VR Ambassador. Cheers, guys!